Etrigan and his wards down. And thank you. I know this was unexpected, but you being here like this, it means a lot to me.
I'm always ready to help an old friend.
Bit of friendly advice. When you do find old pointy-eared and scowling, double-check you're not just punching a mirror first, all right, mate? Oh, you want helpful? I was also going to say Etrigan's hold up in the kitchen. So start flapping your wings and stick your gums, eh?
Spin and Hecate win, and you in this feast I'll include.
We can do this the easy way, or my way.
Your way? Then up, 'tis a clash. Or you tender my ambition, see Merlin the magician, his power all crumbled to ash.
Etrigan, you bloody stubborn demon. You're helping Hecate destroy all magic on Earth just to stick it to Merlin?
You have some sprite, but I more spite, and one last slight have I tonight to cage you lot in with your plight.
Idle insults, or... damn it! Righto, something's off. Complications with Etrigan's wards, maybe?
We'll figure it out. Just free dead man from Hector.
Though I may have been defeated, my ward remains. If to proceed is your desire, choose the sword that tastes of fire.
Ha
and I were a bit distracted. Red sword. Lovely jubbly.
Kind of awkward here, but Hecate takes all the strings. Unless you know how to fight ghosts, I feel like I might win this round.
I've got just the thing.
Hey!
Buddy, you got bigger problems.
Explain.
It ain't just me. Hecate cursed Swamp Thing.
Swamp Thing? The living embodiment of all plant life on Earth.
Think, with the complication. See, let's see if we can't give our friends a long-distance boost.
I've always got a few tricks up my sleeve. Isn't that right, my lovely assistant?
Only too right.
His curse is burning through the mansion of the grief.
I'm putting an end to this right now.
Swamp Thing! Hope you're okay with a little pruning.
Stop it and point it!
Incantation ready.
Remember, hunger beats one. Escape. rage, and attack. Breathe and beat at choice.